Hi guys, it's me, May, and welcome back to Food Made Easy. Today, I have Mellow Jew or Jew Mellow, Molokhia, Arabic dish, versus potatoes with chorizo, Mexican dish. Yummy! And I also have a sandwich with puck cheese, and I have a brioche hot dog bun stuffed with Nutella and whipped cream, and I have some feta cheese and spinach bread. I'm so excited. Let's get started. For a drink, of course, you guys know I'm gonna have my Coke. I changed the view a little bit, if you guys are wondering. I'm so excited. I want to try my soup. Ooh. Look at this, you guys. Oh, it's super hot. Really good. And with my papas and chorizo, potato and chorizo, I have added some cheese at the bottom. I think it might be melting. Yeah. Can you guys see the steam? So good, you guys. And I couldn't decide when I was cooking or planning to cook if I wanted Mexican food or Arabic food. So I made both. It tastes good. That's all I know. Oh, it turned out spicy. It's amazing, you guys. I'm loving my dinner tonight. My sandwich with puck cheese. I love it. soda break. That's good. This is so good, you guys. Look at this one, you guys. A brioche bun stuffed with Nutella. I don't know where to bite it from. I'm gonna go for it. Oh my God. Gosh. Yeah, I see. Chocolate. Way too good, you guys. My nothing. Ooh. Alrighty guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button. And if you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing to my channel. And until next time, love ya. Bye. Ooh, best meal ever.